coming up on Chesapeake Collectibles.
Every time I have company, they always spot it right off and say how beautiful it is.
There were private schools or finishing schools that young girls would go to, and they would learn to do things like embroidery that would then be exhibited in their homes for potential suitors down the road.
If you were to look at it, you'd think it was just simply a shotgun, but it isn't. It's what's called a drilling, which is two shotgun barrels and a rifle barrel.